Barry Keoghan is moving on to bigger things amid his romance with Sabrina Carpenter. The 31-year-old actor reportedly left his home country UK to move to Hollywood, Los Angeles to work on his next big projects after the success of Saltburn. However, it's not just Emerald Fennell's hit psychological thriller that pushed him for the major change, but also his new relationship with the Feathers hitmaker. According to The Sun, Barry also made the move to grow even closer with Sabrina. Barry is in demand at the moment, and Los Angeles is where it is at. He is also wanting to spend as much time with Sabrina as possible given their hectic work schedules, a source told the outlet. Barry is keeping in touch with his family over the phone and they are having to adapt to him spending more time in the States, they added. The Irish actor first met the 24-year-old singer in December 2023, following the confirmation of their new romance. The couple attended their first public function together earlier this month. Even though Sabrina and Barry had separate red carpet appearances, they were seen cozying up to each other up at W Magazine's Grammys after party.